To do this, align yourself about 15 degrees temporal to the visual axis, and you'll be approximately in line with the optic disc. In this position, keep the red reflex in view and slowly move towards the patient. Rack the lens wheel clockwise as you do so to stay in focus as you get nearer. Your primary aim is to identify the optic disc and keep it in focus using the lens wheel.